going well.
Another trooper! Behind you!
Oh no. Looks like trouble!
Grand Arena time! Where's my music? There we go, that's better. How's everyone doing today? Not that you can tell me. Oh, 3 more months. 3 more months and we'll be live. 3 more months and I'll get new internet. We'll be live. And then people can actually start watching this because they know no one is. But we're going to keep doing this because we're going to have some fun. So we'll move it over here and we'll go and see what they've done for us. Iceman. The Iceman cometh. Oh, okay. Interesting, interesting. Let us have a wee look. Not done anything there. They might be waiting for me to go. Okay. Yeah, that was our little Ugnaught, by the way, if anyone picked up on that. There he is. Hanging out with the clones. And Shaka Khan. On the front wall over here, we had First Order and Geonosians, one battle each. And then this one, oh, that's disappointing to see. Okay, Grievous and the Old Republic only held a battle each. The Grievous team is slowly starting to get there. Let's have a look what they've got over here. Okay, this should be, that shouldn't be too bad. Okay. It's nice. Let's see what we're playing with here. He's gonna taunt, or they're gonna taunt, so we could do bounty hunters either way there. What are we playing with offensively? Okay. Yeah. Nice. Okie doke. I don't want to look at Darth Sidious. He's only going to tell, I'm going to come up with a bad idea and he's just going to be like, do it. And I'm like, no, Sidious, I don't want to. He's just going to do it. Let's go back and have a little look. What was on that top one? Man, my memory is bad. Oh, okay. They got Big Z. They do. Okay, I might leave bounty hunters for that. Maybe. I think my Nest could take that. That Phoenix team. I think she could do it. Time to see if my new sound effects work. Here she is. Yeah, I know. Let's do it. Should have brought Sidious in just for the do it. Do it. days out there. Kaboom! Come on, Nest. Come on, just hit him. Hit him. Do it. Do it. Well, okay, here we go. Finally. Thank you. Okay, let's put buff immunity over there. And let's just try and take out Hera first. Come on, Ness, stop playing with them. Just don't play with your food. We never taught that as a child. Just don't play with your food. Come on, just deal with them. There we go, put some days back out there. Come on, Nest, I've watched you do this before. Maybe we just take out Kanan. There we go. Okay, now she's getting somewhere. There we go. Come on, Ness. Just stop toying with him. Some days. Ezra's out. Hera's gone. And the team just kind of falls apart from here, really. Oh, she had me worried for a minute there. Just shows what can be done when you attack the right person. There we go. She had her fun. And let's go over here. Night Sisters? Oh, I think Night Sisters. Let's do it. All darker. Zombie. Spin it. Okay, rip off stealth, and let's just go all in on Grievous, I think. Oh, that was easier than I thought. Okay, and stun Droidica if we can. Yep, good. They're going to do some shenanigans in a moment. Oh, I was hoping for the stun. I've got the stun on Newt. And Droidica's out. And let's go after the Magna Guard for a moment. Put some more plague on the field. Just hit that. Take Newt Gunray 1 out if we can. Can we do it? There we go. Oh, shock. Okay, I didn't see that. $58. wall, see what's back there, see who gets to have their, oh, okay. Right. That's not too bad. Okay. We can do this. How powerful are those geo... Yeah, Mr. Personality can take that. Do we want Maul in there for the days? Nah, let's undersize it. Let's just go for the trio. Bring in. See if we can rock someone in their face. Perfection. Increase some cooldowns. Fuck it, fuck it. Hold on, how did he get plague on him? Did anyone else see that he got plague on him? When did that become a thing for Geos? I'm sure I just saw him get plague. Who am I going to take out first? Dong. Help by hatred. There we go. Yep. I'm gonna stall this out, see if I can get Nihilus and Banners back. Why not? Why not? Oh, yeah, I should probably take out Spy first. Not going to get any extra banners back, am I? Or maybe. Ah, oh, we didn't. What a shame. Okay. Let's bring the boys. Big guns time. I'm not taking any chances on this one. No, that's the wrong song. There we go. Alrighty, let's do this thing. Get the lovely shock out there. Oh, Scion! Oh! Sunny Jim, that didn't go well for you, did it? Hit him in the face. We take the rest of him out. Almost. Oh, look at that, Queen Sweet.
Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. Yo. Yo.
Okay, there's those two walls. Oh, and he is going for it. Knew he was waiting. Knew he was waiting. Two battles and against Ugnaught. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. Oh, Ugnaught. How? Oh, I really want to know what he used on that. Oh my god, Ugnaught. You little legend. Oh, that's made me happy. All I've got, is he doing that? Is he doing it? No, not yet. If we were live, that would have been amazing. That would have just been such a great reveal. Oh, Ugnaught. Cheers. Everyone, just a moment for our brave Ugnaught friend. Oh, MVP. Stuff everyone else. Ugnaught gets MVP. Just for that. Just for holding a defensive win. I'd have loved to have seen if he managed to take it out. But what did he... I mean, okay, he didn't have Darth Revan, but... We'll look at his roster after this, because that should have been... That really should have been a no-brainer. I'm actually a little bit more worried about that Old Republic, so I think I'm going to take in Jedi Knight Revan up there, and we'll do Bounty Hunters down here. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go Bounty Hunters. I know they work. Bring in the Fett and Sons. Who else can we bring in? Let's bring in Greedo and four. Zam? Should we bring in Zam? Should I bring in Dengar? Dengar, let's bring in Dengar. We haven't used him in a little while. He's looking a bit grizzled. Ah, get it? He's a grizzled veteran. Ah, so funny. Can you tell that this is an energy drink? Okay, so put a taunt on that thick boy there. Stop them doing anything. Come on, Greedo. Get in there. Get that taunt off him. Burn, baby. I'm going to need to add that to the mix. Okay, you know what? Just take him. Thank you, there we go, right. Let's work on Panda Boy. Panda go pop! Oh, I'm so scared. Pop! I don't remember Panda Pops. Someone take a turn, come on. Bossk's starting to look a little bit... Starting to look a little bit shaky there. There we go. Okay, they were a lot faster than I thought. spell. That's going to be a pain. Okay. Slow him down a bit. Let's maybe start taking this a tad more seriously. Can I get the stun? Yeah, good. Yeah, let's just stop messing about now because this is... Before this goes completely down the pan. Right, good. Got Bounty Hunter's Resolve back on him. It's because I haven't... There we go, finally got the contract. I was messing about too much, that's what that was. Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. You're going to do that, are you? Okay, I'm going to do this. What you going to do now, Kylo? Get the stun? Nope, not quite. Oh, it's because he's got heal immunity on him. Ah, who gave him that? There we go. And this should do it. There we go. Oh, I'm a bit worried there. Poor Greedo. Let's have a moment for our fallen brother. And last. Oh man, I could have done so much. It took me so long to get to this point in the game where I just have so much to play with and it's just so nice now. I really need a better Jedi on this team as well, rather than just Ezra. I mean, he's good on this team, but it'd be nice to have someone else. Mark mission. Just take her out. Just do it. Oh man. I need to get on and do this. Okay, pass that around. There we go. 59. Is he taking my ships out yet? Yeah, so 1733 is the score to beat. He's gonna have a Hans Falcon? Is it Hans Falcon? Yeah, of course it is. Okay. He's gonna have a hound's tooth in there. I know he's gonna have a hound's tooth in there. Torn on Hound's Tooth. Right, okay, that's one ship gone. Don't freeze on me now, come on! This is gonna be the Hound's Tooth. Oh no, not quite. But our Hound's Tooth is gone. It's all falling apart now. Let's call in the Slave One. Do that, get rid of Anakin if we can. Yep. Well, that's going to be that, because I haven't got nothing else left to take it out. And with that, I will bid you all adieu, and I'm going to go get dinner and watch Arnold. He has stopped us, which is a crying shame. So, with that, MVP of the match goes to Ugnaught, holding a defensive win for us. And I will bid you all farewell. Ta-da!